Clannad after story. This is a musical little quite a well. It's about damn time to get around to this, isn't it? It's only been like, what, nearly 2 years? Seriously, holy shit. I mean, damn. A bit clustered at the moment, really, though, because I haven't long woke up, and I woke up from a very kind of surreal kind of nightmare. Not very pleasant at all. This heat wave and all that. This internet connection that sucks more dick than the average porn star. It's kind of been a shitty month or more for me, to be honest. It's very, like, infuriating, man. I'm just like, my patience for this internet and all that crap is just, like, out the window, man. So what do you think of, like, the intro there? I'm gonna, like I said at the end of Akio's Rara, I think, like, I said something along the lines of, like, having an intro where there'd be, like, scenes, like, not shown in the intro, but shown later on as the scenes appear. Because I thought, yeah, I might as well do something like that. Well, anyways, let's go do the story for reals this time. Let me guess, the first line's gonna be all like, nope. Japanese. Wait for it, the first line is gonna be all screwy looking, isn't it? Also have to freaking have the fan on. I doubt it'll pick up, but there it is. The girl stopped walking. She squats above the snow for a long time. You know, it's been so long since I freaking did any recording for this, and I've barely really done all that much recording in the past few days either, really, because, like, I guess I haven't really been in the mood. The heat is unbearable. Like, when I recorded, like, on this really boiling day, and it was just freaking horrible, I was, like, freaking sweating like I was gonna turn into human jelly the second I turned the fan off. It was ridiculous. And I did that recording for an hour, and just to find out that the whole recording was just, like, screwed over. The disc that I was recording on was just like, nope, can't let you do that. All of a sudden, it just freaking stopped working, and I was like, shit. So, I, like, ended up, like, uploading one video a day until, well, the day I upload this alongside Final Fantasy VIII Part 2, because originally was gonna have, like, a brief playthrough two-part thing of Rune's Factory Ocean that I've been playing the past few days, but, it didn't record properly. So I was like, well, don't give a shit, really. That game is, like, addictive, but my god, is it annoying as balls a lot of the times. I've only, like, defeated two boss battles in there, and they both pissed me off. First, there's a freaking giant mole wearing a freaking child swimsuit kind of thing, doing some kind of ballerina spin attack. It was really annoying, and he also had an annoying voice as well. He's just like, how about this? I don't know how to freaking do his voice. He had that typical kind of, like, an annoying dub kind of voice. I was just like, oh no, this guy, oh no. And he kept kicking my ass, so I wasn't pleased with that. And then the second boss was a freaking crab. And every time he used bubble beam, it was the equivalent of the spin attack from the mole. I could not escape it and would inevitably get owned. So I was not very pleased with that. But then I, like, had to up my game, you know. Had to attack him and make sure to jump out of the way at the right timing. So, despite how simple the controls are, you've gotta, like, you know, use some form of strategy on the bosses. All the other enemies, though, you can just kick their asses regardless. Although they tend to kick your asses, like, these freaking fire trolls just absolutely owning my ass. I have to freaking hide behind a switch and honestly just jump in the air and spam triangle to, like, get, just knock them back down. It's like, nope, 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 nope. Ridiculous. Well, anyways, though, let's get on with this. I brush off the snow that covered her face. She smiled as I do that. She stretched her arms down to the ground and lifted herself up and then brushed the snow off her. We couldn't make any progress, though. I had myself below her abdomen. We strained to walk. She starts moving again. Thank you. I heard her voice. My body began to creak. How long more do we need to struggle, I wonder? How many steps more do we need until we reach our destination, I wonder? Or maybe it will take an endless number of steps to get there. If so, it's useless. Despondence swept upon us, over us. Well, suddenly my body was lifted up. There was something under me, small, animals. They're even in a place like this. Their strength was small and weak, but in great number, by combining their power, my body was moved forward. Soon after that, I find myself walking with all my strength by myself again. The animals are nowhere to be seen anymore. But looking back, we move forward, having only courage. I thought it was going to be a bit more to it than that there for a second. Upon entering the store, I see Sinai's hand walking about hesitantly with a huge box. Ohio!
Ah, Tomoya-san! Ohayou gozaimasu!
Where's my name, dammit? Why was it your line? Well, let me take that for you.
Hai! Sore dewa onegai shimasu ne!
Yeah, now it's all going back to me, like... bit like the translation, it can be a bit screwy here and there.
Oh, kiyagatta ka?
Pups is staring at me from the back of the store. Yeah. Ohio. I could at least afford to be polite at greeting.
Ah, ohio. Teme apron tsukero yo.
Hey, I don't have an apron.
Ah, so deshita. Wasurete mashita. Tomoya-san no bun mo yoi shite aru ndesu yo.
I see. Arigato.
Panda de yokatta desu ka?
Panda, what do you mean?
Gara to maku desu.
Shirokuro no chukku de munamoto ni panda no maku. Ore no ofuru da. Nanda, iya nano ka kono yaro?
No, I'm fine either way.
Na? Panda no yoni shinimono gurui de hatarake na.
Pandas don't have such a condition. On graduation day, having not had any career counseling, I was feeling uncertain about my future.
卒業おめでとうございます, Tomoya-san!
Holy shit, is it just me or does freaking Sanae-san's hair seem a lot brighter brown than usual? Or has it always been that way? It's been a while since I freaking played it's recorded, whatever. It certainly is a blurry road ahead. Because I kept dodging career counseling.
まあ、いいんじゃねえのか? 生きる方法なんていくらだってあるんだからな?
当面の予定はどうなっていますか?
Not really anything for the
あきれたやつだな。何も考えてねえのかよ? なんつう解消なしだよ、お前は。
大変だったんですよ、智也さんも。
Even though Sanae-san was talking for me, it was really the mistake of my negligence.
やりたいこともねえのかよ?
Well, I can't really think of anything.
だからといってフラフラ遊んでるわけにもいかねえだろうが。
Well, you're right, but I just can't find one. Pups gave a helpless sigh.
お前、しばらくうちで働くか?
Well, is that okay?
そうすりゃ、さないの塾も、もう少しは規模を大きくできるってもんだろう。そうですね。それに、もし朝早くてもよろしければ、渚にお弁当を作ってあげられます。ずっと作ってあげたかったんです。そうだったな。そう言ってたな、お前。よし。満場一致じゃねえか。ちなみに時給30円だけどな。
I quit.
バカ、冗談だ。でもマジで安いぞ。覚悟しとき。その代わり、3食ご飯付き、部屋代も無料です。ありがとうございます。
So under the generosity of those two, I started working at the Fergao Bakery. The morning roster starts at 5. Rooster, I mean. God damn it, how the hell did I... I don't know. My brain has been fried. I've said this a few times in 5 hours 8 LP so far, though, of the recordings. My brain feels fried, and I'm going to use the freaking recent heat wave as the excuse for that. That and the internet. Yeah, those two, because my brain is just like, ah! Assemble with pups who had already started baking. Man, my freaking hand's sweating from the heat as well, man. The store opens at 7, that's when we try to reduce the first load. And take rounds at the cashier after opening. You know, this is completely off subject and random, but a few weeks ago there was like something about the moon appearing low in the sky with an optical illusion that it looks orange and yellow and looks closer or something like that. And you saw that? Because I freaking did, and I freaking didn't even know jack shit about it. I was like, quite a few weeks ago, I was just walking in the dark in the middle of the night, everything was pitch black, I was like, where are the stars? Where's the moon? And then I saw it, and I was like, holy shit, what the fuck is that? Then I get back, Google it, find out that's the freaking moon. Just low in the sky with a optical illusion that looks closer, and, you know, kind of different color. And I was just like, well, I didn't know that. I don't even go out that often, so the freaking odds of me freaking seeing that were fairly low. I was surprised by that. Well, anyway, this discontinued. Just something random to say there. At Fergal Bakery, the busiest times are between 7 to 9 in the morning. I haven't worked in the store at this time up until now, so I didn't know. That's why it was tougher than I expected. During spring breaks, Anaisen also joined us. She takes the bread pups it made and arranges them on the trays. After that, she would chat with the customers. Sanai-san at work seemed brilliant and charming. Pup sure married a great person.
Tomoya-san?
Having suddenly been called causes my heart to frost. Yes? What is it?
今私がしていることは、 春休みが終わったら、 Tomoya-san に引き継いでもらうお仕事です。 だから、しっかり覚えてくださいね。 どのパンがどこにあって、 それがおいくらであるとか。
I understand.
頑張ってくださいね!
In the afternoon, the customers became scarce. At this point, it becomes quite dull. Like the lazy Fergal Bakery I've seen so far, pups having picked up the last load started loitering around the store.
Himadana. Yosh, Sanai no pan de catchball demo suru ka?
Oh wait, I just remembered another thing that's like been kind of shitty lately. My freaking hay fever to top on that as well. Seriously, man. I look at autumn or spring as two of my, you know, more tolerable kind of months. I wouldn't consider them like favorite months because there's like shitty parts to each of them as well, like late autumn's usually crap for me, as well as late freaking spring is crap for me. But, you know, I'm just not really a big fan of winter or summer, really. I mean, I'm more tolerable of summer if it wasn't for the fact that it's like a heat wave and my hay fever freaking making me turn into a freaking hamster whenever I sneeze. I'm like, chee, chee, chee. Literally like that. It's just like, chee, chee. I'm just like, what kind of sneeze is that? Completely different, like to like the ones that like ah choo, choo, or even I die, it's like, choo, choo. You wouldn't expect them freaking looking at me for a freaking sneeze like that to come out. It'd be like in Azumanga Daioh with Osaka when she sneezes, they're just like, what was that? That's not.
仕事は楽しんでするもんだぞ。そう肩肘張るなって。
You know, I've missed LPing this. It's just a shame that after we get through After Story, that'll pretty much be the end of the Clannad LP that has been going on for nearly 2 years. Man, it's just like, wow. I'm gonna really miss this LP when it's completed. And then it'll be moving on to Higurashi, which is completely different because, like, it gives off, like, a normal kind of happy atmosphere, and then it goes to freaking hell! It freaking gets crazy in Higurashi, man. And I'm just like thinking, just like, I don't know if I want to LP that one just yet. And I'm just like kind of debating, should I switch it with Little Busters or Garawa Shoujo before getting onto that one? Even though, like, ages ago, I pretty much had planned that out, that Higurashi would be the next in line for the visual novel LPs. He's like, I don't know about this, man. I don't know if I'm really in the mood for Higurashi right now. I thought there was a customer, but it was Nagisa. What's with the call? The show was confusing. Upon spring break, Nagisa's fever finally subsided. Around now, she had been taking a light walk near the house.
Tomoya-kun no hatarayteru sugata, kochi kara mitakattan desu. Tomoya-kun, epron niyattemasu. Kawaii desu.
That feels a bit embarrassing.
Nani ka tetsudaeru koto arimasu ka?
As you can see, we've got way too much time on our hands.
Yoshi, sanai no pan de yuki gassen demo suru ka? Ma, seikaku ni wa pan gassen da kedo na.
Okaasan, ushiro ni imasu.
Nani?
Turn and around, Pops King face to face with a teary Sanai-san.
Watashi no pan wa...
Watashi no pan...
Hito ni butsukeru tame no mono dattan desu ne!
With that, she turned around and dashed off.
Ore wa daisuki da zo!
In the same fashion, Pops followed her out of the store. I've missed this so much, a little, to be honest. I mean, I know I wanted a break from it, but I missed it nonetheless. So I was left alone with Nagisa.
Tomoya-kun, ganbattemasu.
Is that so?
Suteki desu.
All I do is type on the cashier.
Gomen kudasai!
And then a real customer came.
Irasshaimase!
Nagisa greets with a smile. Just like that, a comfortable feeling expanded. In that instance, I imagined a future where we would work side by side. The next day. The opening ceremony of April.
それでは...
You know, I can hear the voice acting in this game really well and all that, but the music feels kind of like quiet. I guess it's probably because I have the fan on free right now. It's not facing towards me necessarily, but it's there just in case, you know. So I can feel like the fan's air from the side at least. You know, because if I had it directly towards me, all you hear in the background would be like, you know, like freaking the sound of like freaking fan. Can't have that.
Ittekimasu.
Yeah.
Itterasshai.
Oh, ittekoi.
Nagisa attended school on her own. It'll be like this from every day onward. Would she worry and stop at the foot of that slope again? No, definitely not. Ever since that day, she has become strong. That's why I will watch her from here. Hang in there. Encouraging her as such.
Hi!
I forgot the line, like, how you say that in Japanese. I can't quite remember how it went, so I just went with the English, of course. That night, I went to Nagisa's bedroom. Although a happy Nagisa appeared at dinner, I could see that she was pushing herself. Pops and Sanai-san must have noticed it too. Nagisa, it's me.
Hi. どうしましたか?
A voice answers from within the room. I'll come in.
Hi, どうぞ.
Nagisa was seated holding onto a stuffed Big Dango family doll. She must have been recounting today's school. It must have been depressing. I'll sit here.
座布団持ってきます.
It's alright.
お尻痛いと思います.
I did say it's fine.
そうですか.
She sat down once again and went back to holding that stuffed dango. Did you find someone to talk to in your class?
なんだか 2年も留年していると 話題が合わない気がします.
What, and that makes you feel like an old lady? It's just 2 years, it doesn't even make an age gap.
そうでしょうか.
Suddenly I thought, if I tried to correct her, I would only be pushing her further. That's Nagisa's excuse right now. Those classmates, do they know?
何をでしょうか?
About, well, how you've repeated twice.
知ってると思います. 始業式の時から話題に上ってたみたいです. うちのクラスにそういう子がいるって。
You know, it must suck, really, when you think about it. I mean, they obviously don't know the circumstances around it, so they probably would just assume, is she special or something? And just be like, oh man, that would suck.
ちょっと聞いてしまいました。
I see.
それに、みんなは1年の頃から同じ学年で顔を知ってますけど、私は転校生みたいなものですから、すぐバレちゃいます。
But there are people you recognize, right? Like Nashina and Sugisaka.
はい。クラスが一緒だったらいいなって思ってました。
So chances of meeting would be thin if it wasn't. Well, what about Tomoyo?
坂上さんも別のクラスです。
I see.
坂上さんとは体育館から戻る途中にお会いしました。お前も頑張れと言ってもらいました。
Sounds like what you'd say.
はい、とてもいい人です。
You should hang out with Tomoyo.
え？そんな、とても遠い人です。
The student council regroups at the end of the month, right? That way she'd be free too.
きっと、受験勉強に忙しくなると思います。
So, if it's hers, she'd keep you company.
本当でしょうか？してもらえるでしょうか？
Probably.
してもらえたら嬉しいです。
Yeah, and you mustn't think that you can't make friends in other classes. You're a nice person, so even if you get along, I think that people wouldn't mind you. My name has suddenly changed in the box there. What the hell?
はい。だといいです。
Yeah, everyone will end up liking you. All you need is a connection.
はい。
A better internet connection. Looking at you, internet connection, these days! And secondly, yeah, about the drama club. Do you want to continue it?
はい。続けたいです。
You should follow the proper regulations of gala members this year.
はい。そうです。ですけど。
However, what?
顧問の先生がいないです。
Why isn't Komura? Upon saying that, I suddenly remember.
小村先生、去年退職されましたので。
Yeah, so he did.
でも、新任の先生がいらっしゃったので、引き継いでもらえるかもしれません。
That's it, you should ask early.
はい、そうするつもりでした。でも、ちょっと、
A bit what?
ちょっと怖そうな先生ですので躊躇してしまいました。
Well, he only just looks scary, right?
いえ、前の学校では生活指導をしていたそうで、今日の挨拶でもビシバシ行くってそう言ってました。
You know, if I was like a freaking teacher, like someone like look in the supervisor club.I'd probably look scary as well, because you just look at me and I just like would have a constant look of like not really, you know, like paying much attention to everyone else, just like angry looking or depressed looking, so you wouldn't like approach me and be like, you'll help out with this, right? And the funny thing is, I'd be like, sure, why not? But, like, you just take first glance at me and just be like, oh man, he would not freaking like agree to supervise this.That's true. Not all teachers are kind old men like Komura.
体育会系の先生でして、演劇部の顧問という感じではなかったです。
Really? I put my hand on my face. Why does her future seem to be so full of difficulty? It's because of Ki. That's the only explanation for this. Shouldn't it be so common?Having a group of close friends, chatting happily together, sweating in club activities, sweating because of this frigging heat wave? Why can't this small happiness be granted to her?
ごめんなさいです、ともやくん。
What for? My voice was trembling.
心配かけてしまいました。
It's okay. If you kept it to yourself, you'd feel worse.
いえ、単なる泣き言です。頑張ると決めたからには。頑張ります。
Yeah, of course you should do your best. But don't just curl up with a stuffed dango. Come talk to me.
これもトモヤ君のつもりです。トモヤ君にもらったものですし。ですから、トモヤ君に話を聞いていてもらってる気分でした。すごく落ち着きます。その代わり、力一杯抱きしめてしまいましたけど。
Seriously, Tomoya? You jealous? That freaking dango you bought's getting more of a hug than you from her! I don't think you've been hugged by Nagisa once yet. She tries to preserve by shutting down any sign of weakness. Maybe I'm unreasonably forcing it out. Maybe I'm just dragging her down will she become stronger. But let me hear it too. Not like a complaint, but more like a discussion.
はい、お願いします。でも、智也君とはもっと楽しい話がしたいです。今日、学校でこんなことがありましたって、笑顔で話したいです。
Let's hope topics like those will increase.
はい、増やせるようにします。
Even after that, I hear not one word about happy pastimes in school from Nagisa. How did it go with the club advisor? Once again, I was in Nagisa's room.
あ、はい。昨日話しました。新任の箕島先生に受け持ってもらえることになりました。
Well, isn't that great?
はい。とても良かったです。
But from her expression, Nagisa doesn't seem to be in a happy mood. What's wrong? Did it go smoothly?
いえ、すんなりとは言ったのですが、なんと言いますか。
Just tell me the whole story.
はい。放課後、私は職員室まで掛け合いに行きました。箕島先生、職員室にいらっしゃったので、その場で話をしました。
Okay.
そしたら、その、あまり乗り気でない顔をされまして。
So it wasn't smooth after all.
いえ、ですが、ちょうど隣で教頭先生が話を聞いていまして、その場で、箕島先生を演劇部の顧問に任命しました。
So, what was that Minashima's face like when he heard it?
それは、あまり言いたくないです。
Disapproval at best and for the worst, can't even imagine. It couldn't be very amusing for a sports teacher to be supervising a drama club.
ですが、箕島先生は陸上部の副顧問と掛け持ちですので、そんなに見てもらえないと思います。
Was that a pity or was that something to be thankful about? I have no idea. However, since the club is not allowed to operate without supervision, it can't be a good thing.
それに、
Looks like there are more hardships ahead.
新入部員が集まらなければ、やっぱり廃部になってしまいますので。
Is that so?Seriously, Key, why do you hate Nagisa so much?
今日は部員募集のビラを作りました。
They really put Nagisa through a lot of crap, don't they? They also put Kotomi through a lot of crap. What is with that, Key? I mean, give them a break every now and then, jeez!
去年と同じように、団子大家族を可愛くあしらいました。
I see.
昼休みに、掲示板に貼りました。帰り、掃除当番だったので、教室の掃除してたら、どうしてか、そのビラが教室の床に落ちてました。どうしてだろうって、拾い上げたんです。そうしたら、周りの人たちが、ああ、見つかっちゃったって、知らないうちに剥がされて、クラスの人たちの間で回されてたんです。
何が悪かったんでしょうか。
It's been labeled as different after having repeated 2 years. That's what I hate about people. If they see something as different from them, they will just hate on it. And I hate that about people. Greatly hate it. No matter what she does, people will exploit her faults and pick on her. Because people suck. If I was there with her, I'd comfort her on the spot. And potentially punch them in the face for, like, you know, being dicks. And then when class is finished, we'd probably stick the poster back up together.
団子大家族でしょうか?
No, there's nothing wrong. But I think it's just something that takes time. That's why you must endure it right now.
また剥がされたら、ちょっと嫌です。
Yeah, it's important that you insist. Have you done so?
はい。もう剥がさないでほしいですって言いました。
Well, that never really ever seems to work, you know. Teenagers are kind of dicks. Not all teenagers, but like, just like quite a lot of teenagers can be complete dicks. I mean, like, when I look like at like kids, they're little bastards.But the older they get, the more dickish they tend to become a lot of the time. It's just like, That is just like the evolution of dick. I don't even know. Yeah, that makes it all right. It won't be torn off again.
わかりました。そう信じて、明日貼り直します。
Yeah.Maybe that's why there's so much freaking crap in the world. People just don't.
お疲れのところ申し訳ないですが、また話聞いてくれますか?
It's just people just don't listen to anything. They just be dicks. And that's why there's so much shit in the world, because people are dicks and will refuse to not be dicks. Yeah, that's a simple way of putting it. Yeah, sure.
今日は朝からビラを貼り直しました。今度は剥がされなかったです。遠目に見てたら、新入生らしき女の子が来て、掲示板の前で立ち止まりました。多分、演劇部のビラも見ていただけたのではないかと、そう思います。
Yeah, of course she noticed. Or should I say it's got an impact that makes it hard to ignore?
はい。少しでも興味を持ってもらえたら、嬉しいです。
When is the introduction seminar?
明後日の土曜日です。体育館で合同で行われます。
All those events were already over when Nagisa returned to school last year. That's why it's a bit different than last year when we were just doing it on our own. But for Nagisa's case, it'd be better to attend those planned events.
ものすごく不安です。
After all, last year you'd only practiced and never did the seminar.
はい。そうでした。今年は、智也くんと練習した時のことを思い出して、やってみます。
That's right. Even though there's been a blank, you'll be alright.
はい。智也くんがそばで見ていてくれてるって、そう思ってやります。
Well, that sounds like as if I'm dead.
そんなことないです。智也くん、その時はお仕事頑張ってます。
That's true.
本当は、智也くんに、そばで見ていてほしいです。そうしたら、すごく心強くて、安心できて、なんだって、頑張れる気がします。
A hint of frailness. In between this, the sadness in her surged and her eyes moistened. But she did not let any tears fall, after desperately holding them in.
でも、今は一人で大丈夫です。
She said so with a smile. Today is the introductory seminar for clubs. It is also, the see you next time point, the end of the video. So,Well, it's been a while since the freaking LP did, so it's a bit cluster here. Well, anyways, though, I'll see you next time. Here's see you next time.